The third ace. You're here for a match with a destroyer. What are you going to do differently this time?
I'm going to not underestimate his moves, and I'm going to try and win.
The destroyer, you're here for a match with the third ace. How do you think it's going to go?
I really don't think I'm going to win because I just faced bent over, and it was a really stressful match. He's really powerful, and took me out, so I might not win. If I don't win, it's not because I'm a loser, it's because I'm tired out.
Bet. We are back here for a great matchup here today. And there is the destroyer. Destroyer just coming off of a big win.
For my last match with Bendover. I'm just standing over there. I'm probably not gonna win.
Where is he? Nothing ever comes without a consequence of cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Where is the third ace? Oh, there he is. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart. Introducing next, the Monroe something. The third ace. I think we're going swimming or something. Alright, back up from each other. Alright, sirs. Referee, come on over.
Second.
Sir, the fight has not begun.
Yeah, the fight hasn't begun. Go! Hey, Con.
Come on, ref.
Hey, the fight hasn't begun yet. Wait.
All right, boys.
All right, boys.
Oh, I got this at fightnightshop.com.
Oh.
The way.
I was like, isn't that the bench? Oh. Isn't that bench?
Okay.
If you match size, buy this from fightnightworks.com.
Hey, are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Do not hit the referee, though.
Ring the bell. That's fine. I'll just go and fight you right now. All right, here we go. A fight is not a trampoline, this is a fighting ring. Oh, the third ace in the destroyer. Started off quickly here. Oh, big shot by him. Oh, taking out the feet.
Gotcha.
Oh, no.
Yeah, cool.
And now, they seem to be rolling around. The destroyer with some big claws. And oh, no. Oh, a big shot by the third ace. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
They're actually wrestling this time. I'm surprised.
Big shots from each other. Oh, man. The destroyer taking out the legs of the third ace. Oof. Big shot from the destroyer. Kick right to the face. Oh. And the third ace seems to be in bad shape right now.
Get
him! Good?
The destroyer, big claw to the head again. Destroyer just came off of a match with Bendover. Bendover might have, not Bendover, Destroyer may have hurt his foot. This is a trampoline and these two have the feet size of like scotch tape. Big shot by the third ace. Oof.
I hope insert name here wins.
Looks at the ref.
Third ace here.
The ref has distracted them as the match continues on. Oh, what a big shot by the third ace.
Oh, I twisted my ankle.
Oh, you okay? Twist your ankle?
Yeah.
All right.
Ref doing a good job here, making sure they feel okay.
So, where'd you see a turd?
No, he said a third.
Oh. A third of what? A pot?
Wrestler. Ring around the rosy, oh gosh. Oh!
Stop, stop. Jeez, I get hit.
Oh, I'm tangled up.
What?
That's a match. This doesn't count.
No! It's not just going to like a pause. Five! We're live on TV right now.
Six! Come on, get in that room.
Seven!
All right.
Seems like the destroyer's telling the Pyrenees what to do.
Oh my. Destroyer with a poke right to the face. Taking out the third ace. Third ace in the face.
I want to hear a wheeze.
Get up, weenie. Okay, that's it.
Oh, what a slap.
Missed. Okay.
Going on vacation. Oh, kick right to the feet. Whoa. Carnage.
I'm carnage.
Oh.
Oh, what a kick. Hands on top.
Will he tap out?
Oh, tap.
I gotta
check your arm, see if you're conscious.
I think he's laughing. I think it's fine.
Okay. Yeah.
Get down.
Okay, what am I down?
No, I will never get down. Try me.
Fred Ace has anger problems. Better should take some cereal and calm down.
Yeah, he's a strange one.
And the destroyer just fell down. Must have been a big gust of wind.
Case, don't actually hit him. Ow.
Tell them not to actually hit him. I mean.
Third Ace's name is Case.
What?
Well, dang, kayfabe.
K-Faveson. Oh, stop.
Stop.
Oh, he's on my shoulders.
K-Sin Fave.
Oh my gosh.
This is some grappling wrestling right now.
This is some like...
That's from last time.
This is some Michaels and Bret Hart. God. Iron Man match, WrestleMania 12, am I right? Okay. Or 10, I don't know. I don't know what just made. What was that? Anyways. Oh my gosh. You know, we need a post-match interview with Destroyer happened to his hair.
Destroyer. He's still undefeated.
His feet look undefeated. I'll stop. I heard back in the back that Destroyer had some oatmeal for breakfast.
No, I didn't. I had some carnage.
Distracted by the cameraman. What is this?
Sharpshooter?
What is this?
Turn him over!
No!
Oh my
god, his legs are broken.
You want to tap?
No. This is going to be the end of the fight.
No!
You want to tap? No!
No!
I've had a close one. The stir was down. That stir may be looking for a...
No!
Yes! Gosh. Harsh words there.
One!
Wait, why am I counting?
Referee, you're new at this. What is happening here?
Two!
Oh, and the destroyer pushing him off with his twig legs.
Two!
A third ace. Oh, sorry, I'm zooming in on your back, sorry.
Third ace
has a big inspiration. He loves watching, he likes, sand pits. He watches lots of, sandbox. I don't know what
that's... Freaking sandbox.
I don't actually know. I just came up with that.
Do you watch Sandbox?
Oh!
Butt bottom bomb!
Is that a big move?
Could be. I mean, he got up right away, but probably not.
Oh no. Oh! German suplex! Seen the likes of a. I was gonna say bend over, but
he doesn't. Shake the camera!
Duh!
No, constantly.
Duh! Duh!
Get down,
oh, destroyer down on third ace. Arm drag, maybe.
Oh, I just heard you clap.
Excuse me, referee. I feel these boys need to wrap it up.
Oh,
and the destroyer landing in the wet grass.
One, two.
Destroyer taking time to breathe.
Three.
You're not getting.
Four!
What was that? What do you tell him?
Nothing. Okay. Five!
Oh my! Destroyer with that great Kali push or something.
Oh!
Oh my. Oh, my.
I'll take the 30th of the headache.
First, probably should take some ibuprofen.
Hey, better not do that.
And look at this short. Doing it in the other match, sitting crisscross. That was
awesome. New day rocks.
The ref looks to be out of the equation for 1 second.
No. Wait, was it a stick?
No.
What was it?
I don't know.
Oh my gosh!
So tired.
And the third ace is down.
I'm on my stomach.
I know he's on his stomach. I'm commentating it. Oh.
Okay, that's it.
For the destroyer being a nice fella. Picking up this referee. All he did was eat a salad.
What?
Third ace is like, have no battery life left. Falling down every chance he gets.
The third ace, now die! No, the...
Oh my golly.
You okay? Here, I'll help you.
Psych! Oh! The destroyer!
One, two! Oh, okay. That was a single one, my bad.
These guys are pushing each other to the mat. I like how they push shopping carts on the wall.
One count.
These guys are hugging. Seen last night and on their air mattress. Well, guys, McDonald's is waiting.
Okay.
I'm just a cameraman.
End it.
Wait, who ended it?
Come on, man. Give me like one.
Who do you want to end it? Who do you want to end it?
The fight? Well, that's supposed to end the bowling match? What? The story just fell over. Gassed.
One, two,
And the destroyer kicks out.
No, he didn't kick out, he pushed out.
I mean, same thing.
One, two.
Who is this, though?
The mom.
The mom.
It's only the second match. The mom. Oh, my.
Jason, don't actually hurt me.
Boy, bye. Boy, what a throw.
Can't catch up with the action.
Third ace looks so. They're both tired out.
One! Two!
Are you counting?
They don't know this rule. They're first level.
Never know.
Besides the fact, these two have been fighting for as long as it takes to watch a SpongeBob episode.
Hey, the first one was longer than that.
Doubt?
No doubt.
No doubt. There is a doubt. The destroyer. They both look tired.
Wrap it up.
The destroyer fell over.
Alright, that's gotta be it.
Pan up. We're in the closing moment, hopefully. The destroyer. Legs gave out from underneath of him. Oh, tripping. The third ace.
Yeah.
By golly.
No!
What's happening? What's happening?
Good, listen to me. You shall die.
Oh,
head bouncing off the wall.
Oh! One. Come on, destroyer, get in the ring. One.
That's the first one before.
Where are you going?
No! Hey, no one. Three.
These two will fight. This has been a long match. With this is what it's all about.
To the death.
No. Oh. We're rated G.
For sure.
Destroyer, get in the ring. One. Two! Hey, no weapons.
Ref, count.
Three!
Stop! Hey!
Four!
Sir, this is the camera.
Five!
This is quality content. One final face-off between the destroyer and... Oh! They're done!
No!
Need... No!
Two!
Oh! Win!
One,
two.
No, he kicked out. One, two.
No, my
two.
Controversy. Thanks for joining us. The Destroyer, what a fight you just had.
The third ice dislocated my arm when he took me down for that backstroke and they kept pushing. And that wasn't a win. My shoulder was this apart from the ground.
Wow. Are you going to be injured for a couple months?
Probably.
All right. Get better soon.